Welcome to our Shopify tutorials. Today we will learn how to update a metafield for a product using Postman in Shopify API. Metafield is used to add more information or resource to the website. Metafield can add to articles, products, customers, orders, and variants. You can read the blog I leave in the description to know more about the metafield and the attributes of metafield. You can watch this video to learn how to create metafield for a product. Metafield is one of many complicated topics by many parameters to understand. You can flexibly use metafield for many different purposes. In this video, Bihixa will show you how to update a metafield for a product using Postman in Shopify API. Let's explore this video step by step. If this is the first time you make a call in the Postman, you must generate API credentials from the Shopify admin. You can watch this video to learn how to access Shopify API. Now you need to collect the product ID and the metafield ID that you want to update. I will copy these IDs in the response in the video on how to create metafield for a product that Bihixa showed you in the previous video. In the previous video, my product ID and my metafield ID are numbers as shown on the screen. Besides, remember the namespace and key of an existing metafield can't be changed. In this case, we will change the value and type of the metafield. Now we are ready to update metafield for a product using Postman. Create a new put with this endpoint. In the body section, click Raw and choose JSON. Enter this code. I will leave the sample code in the description. When finished, click Send. The API will return the updated metafield. You can side-by-side comparisons of the old metafield. As you can see, the value and the type have been changed. Those are all steps you need to know to update a metafield for a product. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Shopify API. If you have any suggestions or questions, give us in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bihixa, connecting applications, automating processes.